Last week, like him, I was in Brussels meeting with heads of government and leaders of European socialist parties, one of whom said to me... What they said, Mr. Speaker...